This is the Maurice 3-in-1 solder station. It comes with everything you see here. Solder iron, stand, solder tips, sponge, and solder sucker. The station has adjustable temperature and a digital display. Here are the features listed in the manual. After you install the metal stand, the station will be ready to go. The stand itself seems to be plastic, and the iron, it's kind of light duty, but they seem to do the job very well. It also comes with 5 extra tips that have their place on the station itself. This is a solder sucker. I've never used one. After using it the first time, I assume it's going to do better on larger jobs.
Alright, I'm going to go through the Maurice soldering kit. What I'm going to do is I'm going to change an LED here. This one is not quite as bright as the pink, so I'm going to change the pink to a green so it's kind of low profile. See, that's pretty bright. Alright. This little buddy here comes with a bunch of soldering tips, something to prime up the solder gun, make sure that's tight. All right, temperature gauge, which is pretty cool. So let's see what we got here. Whoop. Turn it on. Looks like we have a range of 895 to 176. So we're gonna go to 600, which is nice. Okay. This thing here is a little loose, so I'm gonna have to tighten that up. 603. I'll give that a little bit, let it heat up for a minute, and come back and loosen that. Oh, we also have a solder sucker. So, I'm gonna give that a shot. I usually use a wick, so I'm gonna try this out for the first time. There's a little blinking light right here. indicator of when it's ready. Not sure. I'm gonna load that guy up here. See what happens. Okay, it's 600 degrees. Solder is definitely melting. That thing's hard to use. You gotta be right on. Probably heating it from the backside would be better. And there's not really a whole lot. Okay, this project's gonna require some super wick to get suck this stuff up. This is too sketchy about it. So let's see how this does. Actually, turn it up a little bit. Ooh, look at that. Spooky. Yeah, this stuff works really good. Look at that. All right. Suck it up. Woo! Tell you, 666 is definitely hot. Jeez. I'm gonna turn that down a little. Feel that. Okay, so I finally got that thing loose. And that. Loose over here. So I couldn't work the camera. Or at least have it even close while I was doing all that crud. It's kind of shaky anyway. I was just using that wick. Okay, so here we go. Take that little thing out. Replace it with a green one. Pretty easy, because if you got it in the wrong way, it just won't work. Test. All right, there it is. A little more even now on the brightness. Okay, so unplug this. Yeah, so I shorten those leads a bit so they're easier to hook in. Go ahead and loop those in all the way, and then solder them in. Okay, well, I gotta record the rest on my iPad at 30 frames per second. Ooh, nice. I guess it's gonna be a little gritty, but I gotta get these little boogers. We'll try this again. Some downhill. Yeah, the solder provided works just fine. A little there, a little there. A little more there. Should do it. sponge. Off. All right, we'll see how it works.